after filling water, now the steam is generated. So when the meter is going up, then 40 degree temperature, 40 in the meter, automatic steam is generated. Now we gonna put the first, the steam, you see? How the steam is generated, you see? The steam is generated now. So now you can use it. See, there are three switches on already, main, backup and press. So the press will be releasing the steam. So now I am pressing backup. So backup I press, you put the part here and do the handle. So you can pass anywhere. Yes. There are three switches here. This is where we have to do the handle. So this is the semi-automatic. You can access to our minimum direct. So now the steam is generated now. You see, there are two switches for this time. So there is a vacuum puddle is there and the steam is there. So once you are using for 2 hours, the water is when the water is going to finish, there is one valve is there here, is the airlock valve. So you have to open this airlock valve, automatically air will come. After air is coming down, then only you can able to open this. Otherwise, this will be the highly risk one. So without opening air, if you are going to open this, the steam will, it will come out. That time, it may cause some injuries. So please try to avoid. For that, we have, the airlock is there. We have to remove the airlock here. After getting all the air is coming out, you have to open this to refill the water again. But this is the system which we made it. So if you are going to use this 1 hour, you consume only less than 2 units in 1 hour. So this is the machine we made it. You can use it for industry purpose, you can use it for residential purpose, and you can use it for anything, for hotels, everywhere. So this is what our machine. So this is the design we made it, and every 2 hours, you can take one small break and you can fill the water. Again, you can start. Until 20 minutes you have to wait. This generate steam, then you can use it. So this is the machine we made it. So if you have plant, of course you will see the opportunity here. So once you use this method, so this is the process we are getting the steam. The steam is coming up. So this is the machine. So which successfully we given to Andhra Pradesh government for some good quantity. So of course this we can use it for many years. Thank you so much. Thanks.